We like to scavenger. So good. Kenny, you can't watch me. No! My name is Sara Miller and I am the office manager. What I do on a daily basis is manage the other girls in the office, maintain all the books, make sure everything's in balance, keep track of all the money, and make sure all of our paperwork moves smoothly. When I first started at Morrie's, I was hired as a receptionist. Then after 1 week, I was brought into the office as the new car biller, and now I will be the office manager. What drew me to Morrie's is I just love that color green. What I enjoy about my job is working with the people here at Morrie's. We have fun, we work hard, and we work well as a team. What I enjoy doing in my free time is trying different foods. Me and my husband are big foodies, so we like to try a lot of different restaurants. My first car was a Saturn SC2. It had a sunroof and the flippy headlights. If I could own one car from the Morrie's brand, I would probably pick a CX-5. I'm biased, I work at a Mazda store. Favorite drink is probably Coke, for sure. Favorite season is fall. I love the colors. I love sweatshirt and jean weather, and going to apple orchards. My favorite holiday is Christmas. I love all the different types of food and spending it with family. And the ugly sweaters. My favorite food is probably pizza, which is probably the most common answer. But there's different types of pizza, different types of crust, all sorts of fun toppings, so definitely pizza. My top three favorite bands would be The Beatles, Joni Mitchell, and Sara Bareilles. If I were on an island and I could only bring three things, I would probably bring my husband, my puppy, and a large bottle of wine. If I were a box of cereal, I would be Cookie Crisp or Golden Grahams. Oh, and why? Because they're delicious. I would like to believe in Bigfoot. I think it would be fun to go squatching.